There he is. Oh, okay, come now. Wait, what? What? It missed. That's just bullshit. That was just BS. Telling you, man. I dodged the screen, but I couldn't connect the slash. Calm the fuck down, buddy. No, he's gonna come. Yes, he's gonna come and fall on top of him. That sounds so bad. Here. There we go. Yes, it worked. I'm just attacking his wings, but oh shit. Why do I have so much shit between me and my... I need to... What? Damn. That is not what I wanted to hit him. I'm assuming that one works for him. My god, my spirit blade is super low level already. Oh, never mind. But I missed it. Shit, couldn't dodge. At least I got the last one on. Nice! we got it. Ah, damn it. So much stuff. Oh, I'm just going to the wrong way. Okay, I got it. Oh. Well, we got something. We got a tail this time. She's already better than last time. But now at the end is where he gets more dangerous. Seems like he gets way more aggressive. So let's see how this works for us. Oh, fuck off. Did I miss? And oh man. Seriously? Ah, come on, that went through, man. There's no way. Oh, fuck. No, what the fuck am I doing? No. Wrong button. Trying to see where my goddamn thing is. Hitting the correct place, but fuck it. Okay. Oof, this fucking fight, man. I haven't died yet. There's still time for that, though. Still time to die 3 times and lose this quest. A dong. Come on, he's almost dead. Come on, man. Kinda hit him. shit. Fucking die once and for all. Yes! My god, this thing was ridiculous. Honestly, man, like, what the hell? 3 times to kill this thing, but okay. I guess the the Effluvia build up prevention was actually a good play. Oh, I got a gem! Nice! Yours! Like, god damn it, man.